former champion, Talking Animal, the Legion of Doom.
What a matchup! In addition to that, of course, we'll see, ladies and gentlemen, the final match in the first round of the King of the Ring tournament. Yes, it's Sammy Omega. History has transpired between Farooq and Ahmed Johnson. A lot of history, rather, that has damaged both individuals. Let's take a look. Take a look! Ahmed Johnson! Here we go with the Ahmed, back deal with that leather strap on D'Lo. Bear with us. And oh! The scissor, four-time football All-American of domination. Oh! And Farooq now.
Undertaker couldn't.
Has become Victor
Undertaker.
Ah, oh, come on. And Farooq bails out. Understands what happened.
Oh, no!
There's trouble in River City!
Oh,
no. Choke slam! In the non-title matchup is the Hart. And has earned this opportunity. Look at that. Ah, yes!
Beautiful maneuver!
He has come to win the Intercontinental Championship. He's pretty good at taking those left turns. And a ball in a belly suplex! This is Calgary contest. Here we have two extraordinary athletes in there, and Bob Holly. Thing to lose in this match, and everything to gain.
Oh!
Of this matchup will go to Shawn Michaels to see whether or not cold. And Brian Pillman is building some momentum here, it would seem.
Off the rope and oh, watch out!
Knowing full well that title kick. Oh, Hurricane Rana was blocked there, and sharpshooter.
Here we go! Is it up? Can Pillman?
Other members of the Hart Foundation standing by now, ladies and gentlemen. Shawn Live now, ladies and gentlemen. Hart rivalries in the WWF. Trying to choke on the European title as oh my goodness, more than two decades.
And look out, Helmsley,
European champion. Oh, a great deal of wealth, the silver spoon in his mouth, so to speak.
Ooh.
That's from the near side, oh, behind the official's back, wide open.
Oh, look at this, there's Marlena,
little spunky Marlena, all 5 feet just over.
Oh no.
That will be. Practice, oh my. It's going to be something special. A slobber knocker. I'm hot. And as you said, Vince, I watched this match several times. I don't think he missed a beat.
It was amazing how well Austin and
Shawn Michaels, quick as a cat.
Ooh.
Yes. Uh-oh.
Frank Harding, look at this. Into a brawl. The Hart Foundation.
Control of this. And Austin defending against the Legion of Doom. And oh no, no. Partners Austin and Michaels. And there's a low. Here comes Hawk.
Oh.
And perhaps it's just a matter of time. Oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. And.
Ooh.
Titles last week. And you think they can't hang on to them? This each other in a heated one-on-one matchup.
Oh.
That'll be this Sunday.
See this tag in. It will not be allowed.
What do you mean? Here comes the Hart Foundation.
Sign for anybody
here.
Oh, here we go. Animal tag in. Drop check. And Michaels drop kick as well.
And
Michaels takes another kick and a hard right in there. Oh no.
Side.
Action all over the place.
Now for some time and a handful of hair. Michaels still attack. They're not happy about this big against Mankind joining us for commentary. And you're looking at him. And people are standing. And apparently Mankind.
Look
out.
Oh my goodness.
Paul Bearer did not.
Oh!
Good Lord. Right on the
action later on. Look out.
Go! Jerry Dallas. Jerry the King. And what was that? Film of him jumping off of a house? All of you ordered a large pizza. You had to go outside to eat it.
Oh!
Happiest day in this life.
Oh! Because
I'll get. And if I were you,
get back in the ring, you
throw away.
Look at this.
Martyr Mankind. Oh, somebody hold him back.
Hold him back. Somebody on the other side.
The Hart punch.
One, two, and yeah.
Eliminated and, uh-oh. Savio have been eliminated in that first.
Introducing first, from West Memphis, Arkansas, weighing 300.
Nation was dissolved last year when Paul Bearer turned his back on the Undertaker.
Oh, he did.
Well, I'll tell you what, he's an imposing
son
of a gun.
Look at him.
He has to be thinking with a choke slam.
Oh, he died.
Hulkamania.